Good morning, friends. I'm going to tell about germination of seed. This is a seed. It has three parts. First is seed coat and embryo, endosperm embryo. Seed coat protects the seed. Endosperm stores the food. Embryo forms the root and shoot. When the seed gets proper light and water, it grows to a new plant. The process in which the seed grows into a plant is called germination. The water enters the seed from a small hole called micropyle. The seed uses the food from endosperm. From embryo, the root grows downwards called radical. The shoot grows upwards called plumule. This shoot has two tiny leaves. Slowly it grows to a stem.
Happy,
thank you.
Thank you.